all you old-time cowboys and listen to my song. Please do not grow weary, I'll not detain you long. Concerning some wild cowboys who did agree to go spend the summer pleasant on the trail of the buffalo. Found myself in Griffin in the spring of 83, when a well-known famous drover come a-walking up to me. Said, how do you do, young fellow? Well, how'd you like to go spend a summer pleasant on the trail of the buffalo? Well, I being out of work right then to the drover I did say, going out on the buffalo road depends upon your pay. If you pay good wages, transportation to and fro, think I might go with you on a hunt of buffalo. Of course I'll pay good wages and transportation too. You'll agree to work for me until the season's through. But if you do get homesick and you try to run away, you'll starve to death out on the trail and also lose your pay. Well, with all his flattering talking, he signed up quite a train. Some 10 or 12 in number, some able-bodied men. Our trip, it was a pleasant one as we hit the westward road, till we crossed old Boggy Creek in old New Mexico. There our pleasures ended and our troubles all began. A lightning storm, it hit us and made the cattle run. Got all full of stickers from the cactus that did grow. Outlaws watching to pick us off in the hills of Mexico. Well, our working season ended and the drover would not pay. You hadn't drunk too much, you're all in debt to me. But the cowboys never had heard such a thing as a bankrupt law. So we left that drover's bones to bleach on the plains of the buffalo.